Okay, here's one for you. It's about dating sites. Feeling kind of lonely and kind of shy, you see this site you might want to try. You fill the shit out, sit back and wait, then all of a sudden you got a date. You chat for a while on this and that, only to find out he she is late. First red flag you really see, they aren't their pick, they're freaking ugly. How to get out of this, you gotta think quick. You tell them you're a transvestite and you only like dick. Bump, 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 bump. How's that?